Hello students, I hope you all have completed up to 4 questions from lesson number 4 out in the family. So let's begin from question number 5, and the question is, where did the two owlets settle for the night? Answer, the two owlets settled on the window ledge just inside the mosquito netting. Question 6. Who came to visit them in the night? Answer, Mother Owl came to visit them in the night. Question 7 is, why did the writer and his grandfather take the little bird to the garden? Answer, the writer and his grandfather took the little birds to the garden to relieve them. Question 8. What happened there? Answer, Mother Owl attacked on grandfather and writer. Question number 9. Why did the Mother Owl bring the little owl back? Answer, the Mother Owl brought the little owl back to lead them out at writer's home as they were getting big for her to manage. This is question answer from 5 to 9.